He was stranded in some tiny town on Fair Prince Edward Isle, waiting for a ship to come and find him. A one-horse place, a friendly face, some coffee, and a tiny trace of fiddling in the distance far behind him. A dime across the counter then, a shy hello, a brand new friend, a walk along the street in wintry weather. A yellow light, an open door, a welcome friend, there's room for more, and they're standing there inside together. He said, I've heard that song before somewhere, but I can't remember when. Was it on some other friendly shore? Did I hear it in the wind? Was it written on the sky above? Did I hear it from someone I love? Well, I never heard a sound so sweet since then. Says, I'll take your hat. He's caught up in the magic of her smile. And leap the heart inside him went, and up across the floor he sent his clumsy body, graceful as a child. He said, there's magic in the fiddler's arm, there's magic in this town, there's magic in the dancer's feet and the way they set them down. People smiling everywhere, boots and ribbons, locks of hair, and laughter, old blue suits and Easter gowns. Now the sailor's gone, the room is bare, the old piano sitting there, someone's hat's left hanging on the rack. Those empty chairs, the wooden floor that feels the touch of shoes no more, just waiting for the dancers to come back. And the fiddle's in the closet of some daughter in this town. The strings are broken, the bow is gone, and the cover's buttoned down. But sometimes on December nights, when the air is cold and the wind is right, there's a melody that passes through this town.